report informed me that you found some old Merlot Industries technology interfering with our security network. It might be nothing. Or it might be everything! Either way, I believe it should be worth investigating the Merlot Industries building in Mountain Glen. If my old maps are still accurate, it should be located somewhere near the center of town. Just do your best not to end up like the building.
An issue. It appears the bridge is blocked. According to my map, you should be able to take a detail through the city's old waterway system.
Wonderful.
Switch to open the lock. I hope it still works. It looks a little rusty. is open!
I wonder what this street was.
Facility? I can't believe how well it withstood the years. A shame still. Dr. Merlot would have never let something like this hinder the progress of his work. I can only imagine for the finals. Oh dear! Watch out, team! Dr. Hunt will have to wait until you kill those Grimm!
I'm okay.
Thank goodness. I'm afraid you're now in Mountain Glen subtraining levels. This area has become even more dangerous since our last visit. So be careful!
Better and better.
Looking for a way out.
It appeared to be a creature of Grimm. Modified. Mutated. This will require further study. Fascinating. Excellent work!
Be able to reach an exit through these doors. Just turn the power back on so we can open them up. Oh dear. That is a bomb. And a very large bomb at that. Who would booby trap? Give me a moment. Okay, Ted. Physically tampering with this device, or the card it's attached to, could possibly trigger an explosion. But the lead tracks lead to a deep chasm and an underground river. But with the way the device is rigged, we'll have to control the card's engine. Gather as many nearby dust crystals as you can find. Time is of the essence, but remember, remain calm. Right. Forget that. Just hurry.
Gather those dust crystals!
seems to have run out of fuel.
Well, I'm glad everyone was able to keep their cool and not explode. That would have made for an uncomfortable parent-teacher conference. Still, who reprogrammed the security network? Who set up that trap? And where in the world did the mutated Grimm come from? I had several theories, and none of them are good news.